烧到好运啦，摆啲石好黑噶啦，咁啊而家就有阿 Jackie 啦 ，Jackie 啦 ，Sania 啦，又嚟做做歌嚟啦，烧到好运啦，啲石开始好黑啦，开始啊，嗱，头先我哋喺嗰边东湾行过嚟，呢个码头嗰边系啦，我一路行过嚟，咁好兴啊，而家喺度尽下啲土黑啦，开始系啦。嗱，呢个我哋今日去焦土海岸嘅人面石啦，人面啦，咁就而家一路影，系啦，一个就海石洞，一个海石洞。嗱，而家我哋喺边落上嚟，喺边滚过呢个海峡啦，呢个海石洞。嗱，前面系人面石嘅背面，系啦，一路落焦土海岸。哇，好似好大浪喺度，涨潮啦喺度。嗱，呢啲石几靓，哇！
在下面过仲好啊，是在下面过啊，不要上啊，下面过啊，喂，下面好爬，不要爬上来，喂，是啊，下面过仲好，不要上来啊，
因为你们两个近一近呢，整个
是啊，不要上来，下面过，
下面过，下面过，
喂，宋爷，宋爷在下面过啊，阿文妹兄
好啦，今日行康呢，我哋团队出发呢就嚟到焦土海岸个最精华嘅点就焦土啦。而家去到焦土海岸啦，呢、這个冚唪唥都黑色嗰啲焦土啦。啲浪打埋嚟，白色同埋黑色嘅藕分嘢，白色嘅浪，焦嘅焦黑色嘅土。嗱，对面呢就係、是、呢个大小亚洲嚟嘅，左边嗰、那个小亚洲，右边大亚洲。迟啲我哋都会再去㗎，下嗰边就大陆桂山岛嗰啲嚟啦，嗰边属于九岭涌法国都喺度。呢、这個成群喺度影緊焦土海岸嗰啲景色，啊呢邊都係屬於我哋再捆過去咧，就捆到去石欖洲啊上啊，呢度到石欖洲啊呢度上去噶啦，嗰邊再捆咧就係、是、好多嗰啲海崖先去到咧羅奇洲嘅。咁既然我哋睇到焦土海岸啦，梗係揾我哋呢、这個恆康嘅 地質學家阿女小姐同我哋講解啦。今日真係承聘咗佢嚟嘅，本來唔得閒嘅都要嚟啦。咁啊，阿請阿招阿女小姐咧講解一下。
歡迎大家嚟到
焦土海岸啊！咁啊，點解叫焦土海岸？點解會黑蚊蚊啊？咁啊，梗係有道理啦，係咪？咁啊，之前咧，其實我同大家都講過，香港咪有四次火山爆發嘅，大家好似仲冇印象喎。咁啊，温故知新唔緊要。咁第一次咧就係喺呢個荃灣，荃灣就而家等於而家係大帽山啦。第二次咧就係呢個大嶼山，就而家你哋起緊嘅地方就係火山爆發地方啦。咁咧就1,500,000年前嘅啦，呢度就係。咁第三次咧就香港島就有咗而家嘅太平山啦，同埋呢個西貢周邊嘅位置。而第四次爆發得最厲害、最耐嘅咧就係、梁船洲，你哋個六角柱石個位置啦。咁有四次嘅爆發。咁啊，其實香港咧我都講過嘅，有85%嘅地方係乜嘢岩石啊？火成岩，冇錯啦，火成岩就有噴出同埋唔噴出，噴出就叫火山岩，即一出出嚟就已經好快乾咗啦。咁有啲咧就喺個地下谷嚟谷去，谷嚟谷去，咁咧都會冷卻喎。咁啊，嗰啲叫花崗岩。咁但係花崗岩漸漸咧，因為佢都會有侵蝕啦，咁都會露翻出嚟嘅。咁所以而家香港你見到咧都係火成岩同埋花崗岩，85%都係嘅。咁35%咧就係沉積岩啦，就係西貢香港嘅東北地方啦。咁1% 咧就係呢個變質岩。咁啊呢度地方，因為佢話係火山爆發地方啊嘛。咁我哋其實見到你而家周邊黑掹掹嗰啲石咧係咩石嚟㗎？其實就係嗰啲火山灰嚟嘅，佢噴出嚟。好快凝結咗之後咧，咁就點樣咁其實佢通常都係淺灰色，咁但跟住咧，佢就有好多嘅礦物啦，有啲晶體啦，咁佢啲火山灰噴出嚟咧，黐住佢哋啦，就會變咗深黑色啦，就變咗咁啊！而家咁嘅情況啦，變黑掹掹啦。咁咧，如果係譬如話有啲沉積物帶落嚟咧，經過啲海水啊、風浪啊，咁咧佢又會沉積咧，就叫火山沉積岩，就叫沉凝灰，就好似啲沉積岩咁嘅。你望落去，咦？呢啲咪沉積岩？其實就唔係。係因為呢度咧係火山園區嚟嘅，咁但係咧佢就因為有沉積物，所以你見到一層層就好似沉積岩咁，佢叫火山沉積岩。咁但係呢度全部咧都係凝灰岩嚟嘅，咁啊希望大家有個認識咧，呢度其實係火山園區嘅沉積岩啦。好，OK。
啊，多謝啊，李小姐，啊，鼓掌，因為我以後都靠佢講好多香港個地質俾我哋知㗎啦，大把地方我有我哋。全香港啲島都去噶，好多唔同嘅岩層，我哋都去參觀噶。好多謝佢啊！ There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you, not doing well. Don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you.I would when nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would. Talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice, not sleeping well. And I know that you're right, but you should know it. You've been gone for way too long.